In the movie, E admits that he only went to one CrossFit class.
I'm not as strong as I look. I only went to one CrossFit class. It was a free trial.
Shut up!
And even though that was a joke in the movie, I want to point out something very important, because a healthy body and a healthy mind are the only way that you're going to make it through anything, not just a treasure hunt, but a hard day or a hard time or a hard year. It's so important to keep yourself healthy. Most important, you gotta have your cardio up. If you're gonna be running from night marchers,
run!
Come on, hurry!
If you're gonna be trying to balance around a cave, you gotta have your cardio up. So the first one is easy. You've done it ever since you were a kid. We're doing jumping jacks. One, two, three. Especially when we're staying at home, we're just doing jumping jacks. Yep, I'm liking it. You're gonna wanna get some good cardio in, so your heart's racing, you're building up a sweat. Then we're gonna get into some strength. And I think it's a big misconception that you need big weights to put up big strength. Not true at all. All you need really is a couple of household items. We're gonna start with a chair. These are called chair dips. We're gonna come down, boom. We're gonna find ourselves at a 90 degree angle. We're gonna push back up, boom. Come back down, boom. Come back down. If that's too hard, bring your feet in. It's easy, boom, bring your feet in, less hard. Those are for your triceps. What you can also do that's good for triceps, but also your chest, is a push-up. Easy, everybody knows them, right? You're here, right? You're in a good position, push-up position. You're gonna come down. You want your elbows to kind of flare out a tiny bit like an arrow would, and your head is the point. Boom, back up, wow. And then come down, boom. Once you've done that, find something heavy. You're gonna work on your biceps, some curls. Here we go. Ready? You're gonna curl up. Boom. You're gonna make sure your posture is right. You're gonna bring it down. If you have weights at home, definitely use them. If you don't have weights at home, don't worry about it. We're curling nice and slow. And I want you to remember, no matter how heavy or how light it is, if I do this curl enough times, my arm's gonna hurt. It's gonna get sore. And that's what you really want. You want to build some nice tone lean muscles. Because if you're too heavy, remember in the movie, I was too heavy, I couldn't ride the bridge.
Oh! Oh. See? Piece of cake.
Our first core exercise is none other than a plank. You're holding that for long enough, everything's shaking. You hold it a little longer, everything's shaking. Your shoulders hurt too much, boom, we're here. We're giving a thumbs up, we're tucking in, boom. We're tucking in our core, engaging. Other core exercises that I love.
So from here, we're gonna put our arms straight to the sky, like this, and then we're gonna hold in the shape of a banana on the table, like this. And you're gonna hold it. If it's too hard, you can put your arms down like this, but you want your legs to be shooting out about a 45 degree angle, and if you wanna get crazy, you come here, woo, and we're gonna hold it up like this. This is gonna engage your obliques along with your core, and if you wanna get really crazy, you do a full turn. Ooh.
Now you're here at a Superman position. This is gonna engage your lower back and the back side of your core. And then you come one more time.
Boom. We're here. We're holding. This is the left obliques. And then you're back here. Bang. Beginning of the banana. If you do those, I promise, you're gonna feel it.
So, as the actor for E, and also as myself, Alex, I want to encourage you to join me in staying active, getting out there, getting a sweat in, even if we're in the middle of a pandemic, even if we're working out in our studios or in our bedrooms or in our kitchens and we're using chairs and bags and all of that. Stay active and let's get active together.